accustomed to her face, the incandescent Miss Lena Horne.
Accustomed to